In the 36th minute, Lago puts in a great ball inside the box and Rehan gets onto the score sheet by heading inside the left post to make it 2-0 for Augsburg.